Hi all, hope you are doing good there. In this tutorial I will be completing the lyrics as well of the lesson Geetam Indraga Shuddha Dhanyasi Atulita Vaibhava. That's the name of this Geeta. So those who have not seen the previous video, I suggest you all to watch that first, because in that lesson only I talked to you, I have taken class on this swaram of this Geeta, because with that swaram only we will get a base of this Geeta. And with that structure only we can apply this lyrics. And those who have not yet subscribed to this channel, do that now. So before I begin the lesson, let me sing this for you first. Atulita Vaibhava. So, the first phrase, Atulita Vaibhava.
Ma ma ga sa Atulita Vaibhava.
Vaibhava.
Ga sa sa ni
Ambuja.
Ambuja naya.
That's the swara. here.
We cannot sing it like that.
As the lyric is not supporting there.
Kukshetra Bhuvana.
Then, Hidamadi Kalpa.
Panini sa nini sa hitamadi kalpa
rakshata sumano sumana
panini sa ga sa sani pa rakshata sumana
like that. Then Shri Hida Priyakara
Sansani Papa Magasa Shri Hida Priyakara.
Then Shri Venkatapati, Shri Venkatapati here
Papa.
We can give that user here. That's a slow pace, moving in that slow pace, that's light.
Pa, pa, Shri Venkatapati.
Okay. Shridha Jena Posha.
Pa, ni, sa, ni, sa. Shridha Jena Posha.
Okay. Then, Bhavaja Jena Ga.
Pani sa ga sa sa ni pa bhavaja janaka.
Okay, then paramadaya guru. Here I have given an English meaning. In that previous video I have taught you that
sa sa ni pa.
Instead of that I have sang
sa sa ni pa sa sa ga sa.
And when we are applying this lyrics, it will sound like
Paramadaya Guru Sa Sa Ga Sa Ni Sa Ni Paramadaya Ma Ma Ga Sa Ya Guru.
Okay. So when you are phrasing this lesson from that Kukshetra portion, it will sound like
Kukshetra Bhuvana Hitamadi Kalpa.
Then
Rakshata Sumana.
Then
Shri Hita Priyakara.
Then
Shri
of this song, and up to your skill you can give more embellishment if you like, if you wish. So that's the end of this lesson. Geetam in the raga Shuddha Danyasi Adulita, that's the name of the game. So those who like this video, please do subscribe to this channel for more, and drop a like there. Yeah, we'll meet you all in the next video with a new and rare geetam. Okay, bye.